morning, good morning, good morning, and welcome to another exciting day at Francis Scott Key. I am so grateful to see each and every one of you here doing virtual learning. This morning's music was brought to you by all of the 80s babies. I know most of you are a little too young for that, but our teachers know what Rob Bass and DJ Eazy-E is. Enjoy. Today is Thrilling Thursday, November the 19th, 2020. Morning greetings. When you enter your classroom, greet your friends and your teacher with a hi or a good morning, or you may choose a virtual greeting such as a wave, a thumbs up, the peace sign, the high five, or Ms. Condi's absolute favorite, the virtual hug. Our morning announcements. The Francis Scott Key quote of the week: why fit in when you were born to stand out? Our weather for the day will be mostly sunny with a high of 53 degrees. Remember, meals can be picked up every Monday and Wednesday from participating school sites. Our Francis Scott Key pledge. I am a Francis Scott Key scholar and eagle. I am excited about great learning every day. Because I am an eagle, I soar. I am successful, organized, and accountable, and most importantly, respectful. Special announcement being brought to you by our PTA.
Good morning, Francis Scott Key students, teachers, staff, and parents. My name is Fatima Johnson Avery, and I am the Francis Scott Key PTA president. Students, did you know if your parent joins the PTA this week, or if they have already joined, you will be invited to a virtual game party? All your parent has to do is fill out the PTA application and pay the $10 membership dues. All of this information can be found on Class Dojo. But not only will you get to attend the virtual game party, if your class has the most parents to join the PTA, you will be invited to a TikTok's dance challenge party. And I know you want to be a part of that. Parents, we need your support, and we would love for you to join the PTA. Together, we can make a difference at Francis Scott Key, even in this virtual setting. Teachers, we need your support too. You are valued members and can bring a lot to this PTA body. I know some of you are thinking, why should I join PTA? Well, guess what? It's an opportunity for you to meet other parents and teachers. We can build a rapport and discuss issues that are on our minds. It's a way to effectively suggest change at the school. You could be a part of the solution and help make positive changes. It's also a way for you to demonstrate to your child the importance that education has on you. So parents, teachers, staff, please join the Francis Scott Key this week. We need you, and together we can make a difference. Thank you, and I look forward to hearing from you soon.
Special announcements. This week is American Education Week, and I hope that you have been participating in all the activities. It is not too late to send our paraprofessionals a note or an email of thank you and preparing for Friday tomorrow, November the 20th, is Substitute Educators Day. Please remember to send a thank you letter to your favorite substitute. Remember, the building will be closed November the 23rd through November the 27th. All staff and admin will be working from home. We are always friendly, exceptional, and safe at the Key. Let's make it a peaceful productive and positive day.